Okay, so this is the first time I'm going to attempt to do Hall of Knowledge in healing spec. I have these DPS stigmas, but they're not really that useful to me anyway, because they don't do damage. So I'd recommend you bring any sort of concentration accessories you have, such as this arena hat, which gives 109 concentration. This belt from Tiamat Fortress also helps a lot. The magic boost cap for this instance is 2,900. If you don't have that much, you can use sacrificial power to boost it a little bit. But that's pretty much what you need. So I'm going to try and do 4 chests with S rank. As I said, this is my first time, so let's see how it goes. Yes, and I will write all this information in the description below. So feel free to look there for more information. As you can see, I fucked up quite a lot. This is not going to be my fastest run ever. It was my first time, and I haven't done this in a long time, so improvements can be made. And even with my mistakes, I managed to get a free chest and still have 17 seconds of very best rank, so I'm sure you guys should have no problem doing it also.